Adapt a complicated guidance system to a huge ballistic rocket. Convert it to a water-to-air interceptor missile. It was foolish. It was insane. It was fantastic. But it was their only hope. And the Earth's only hope.
Ready?